the Thunder. Now it's up in the house.
So,
John Cena set for a huge match with Kurt Angle Sunday at No Mercy. Kicking us off tonight. Wait a minute. That's not John Cena. Is that Kurt Angle? That's Kurt Angle dressed as a thug. I'll tell you what. The Olympic gold medalist, in my opinion, never looked better. What's up, dog? Look at Kurt. He's a nut. That's usually the garb that John Cena would appear in. But the Olympic gold medalist has donned the streetwear here tonight. Gold medalist of Thuganomics, bro.
Yo, kill the beat. Kill the beat. Hey, listen up, yo, because I got something to say. Kurt Angle, you think you beat me last week in that battle rap? Well, I'm John Cena, and I don't take that crap. Yo, listen up, people. I hear your chants, I hear your catcalls, and yes, it's true. I'm obsessed with other men's word. Kurt Angle ain't no mercy. You ain't got no chance. Cause I'ma beat you up and then do my dance.
Can't see him.
Can you feel that, Angle? Word life.
Oh my.
I got more rhymes than old King Tut. So Angle, get out here so I can kick your. Get it? I rhyme butt with Tut, and then I put the microphone in the air so you people could. Oh, you people feel me. That's right. I'm John Cena. I'm a bad son of a b.
Can't see me?
Can't see me. Well, I guess, Kurt Angle's gonna turn.
Go ahead, Parker, you can call this.
Well, what the hell happened to Kurt Angle?
Oh, it's Mini Kurt.
They struck Kurt Angle in the Olympic drinking machine.
Well, at that height, I don't know, the chance might be apropos.
You've been studying your thesaurus.
Yes, I have.
Great grammar.
Look at this little SOB. What's the deal here?
I love midgets, Cole.
I look down at him, you know what I'm saying?
Sort of looks like Kurt.
What, because he's bald? I don't know. Oh, my God. Welcome to Kurt Angle's circus.
Okay. Kurt Angle, you think you could step up to me, John Cena? You think you could step up to me? Well, to me, it's very clear. You ain't half the man that I am. What? What? You didn't like that? You can't see me. You can't see me.
I love that.
Now you really can't see me.
Whoa!
What? What, you didn't like that? Huh? You didn't like that? What you gonna do, Angle? What you gonna do? You got something to say to me, Angle? You got something to say to me?
John Cena, you're a wiener.
Oh my God!
Who writes his stuff?
I don't know, but Cena's getting out of Dodge. You don't want no part of Angle.
We're gonna bust it down like this. When I say Cena, you say Wiener. Cena.
Wiener.
Cena.
Wiener.
When I say Cena, you say Weena. Cena! Cena! When I say Cena, you say Weena. Cena! Cena!
Well, this guy's about the size of a Weena. What's going on? Go! I'm at a loss. Kurt must have a cramp. The real Kurt.
Jacksonville sucks!
Oh, it's gonna be like that, right? Okay. Okay. How about I kick your ass, Duckonomic style?
Whoa!
Wait a minute.
We'll suck at his thumb. What the hell?
There's the real John Cena, and Mr. Cena does not seem too amused.
Yeah, full time's over, and now he's aware of that. Careful, Cena. Watch your back, kid.
That John Cena feels disrespected. Cena doesn't respect anybody anyway, so.
What? You think this is funny, Kurt?
You want to know what's funny, Kurt?
You want to know what makes me laugh? At no mercy when you're begging for your life, covered in your own ball.
Hey! What the?
Mini Kurt with a low blow! And a Kurt Angle stomping away!
Mini Kurt can't get a well, not really the rescue, but help that Angle, the big Angle.
And Kurt Angle with a right hand, taking it to John Cena.
And the swing there it is.
And John Cena heading for higher ground.
What's gonna go down in Baltimore, Roll Call? At No Mercy, Cena and Angle, face to face. Right in that very ring, man, it's gonna be off the hook.
Sunday, the games are over. No more laughing come Sunday. It's Kurt Angle and John Cena, one-on-one, Sunday on pay-per-view from No Mercy in Baltimore.